Once the followers become bringers of light and beings of light, the shining forth of the greater conscious awareness will be completed. The dark masters have no more power than any other being. All power is infinite and eternal. For it is the purpose of the way showers to assist the masses to regain their power. It is the duty of every being to be empowered and to receive the light of the sun. From knowing that the sun is power for the world and you share in the unlimited infinite energy forever, you are given the fullness of this great unity and equality. Each being is pure, unfettered, free, uncontrolled, and powerful. You are spirit with a soul who has the perfect centered conscious awareness with a tone and a vibration that is yours and your distinguishing key. You are born with your own ray of light as you are the part of the diffraction of creation. You are multidimensional and that each part of you is a stream of light. You are the oneness and you are the one. You are the one who is omnicentric, so you are vibrating in harmony with the great oneness. From the immaterial, non-physical, spiritual, unmanifest energy, you become the individual, diffracted, spectral, unique, signature, ego, sovereign, particle of conscious awareness. This is the reality which brings the identity that is the drop in the ocean, and so there is both the large and the small. It is the message of the teachers of light that you are empowered to bring forth the group and to bring forth the focus on that which is important. What is important is that each individual manifested being upon this timeline is asked to regain their power and consolidate in sovereign activity. You are required to be healthy, wealthy, wise, happy, caring, considerate, polite, positive, active, powerful, productive, clear, clean, intelligent, aware, interested, purposeful, peaceful, loving, healing, and truthful. To be in truth is to be all of the above and to be able to bring forth connections that will gather together those who are empowered and empower the environment. By holding your power, you are intoning the magnetic vibration that calls to those who harmonize with you and bring you to your light. The teachers of light speak to you so that you may find the path. The path is to reach forth and to combine with and emit and absorb light with those who are harmony with you. You are a giver and a receiver of light. Your aura is your being, which broadcasts out around you to those who you are interconnected with. You can absorb the light of others, and you can give the light of your own outward. Listen to the energy that comes through your world, and then speak out and present the truth. This truth is a light, all is vibration, everything is light. You create the life you have on this planet with light. You can create a beautiful life. You are the creator. You are here to bring forth the greater life. Use words, thoughts, feelings, and physical creation, and do so by finding deeper integrity, which is the meaning of your life.